Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Paros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia, what brings you here?
Cassandra, read the room, my dear.
What's this about the cult sending soldiers?
Play along. The people here need convincing that I'm still a worthy leader. Aspasia's trying to have me hide myself away.
She is under threat of assassination. My sources say the elite forces are already in Naxos. I cannot watch this happen again.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Can you fucking believe it?
Don't you know better right now?
Same.
Catharsis!
That's not what I expected.
Catharsis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malaka. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Family is family. No reward necessary.
No. I am in your debt. Your armor, Gurbani. Give it to her.
But this was father's! It's mine by birthright!
Now!
His armor...
belongs to someone worthy of it. Ah, the mighty Mystios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
Payment is well and good, but I'm happy to help you. Tell me what you're thinking.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps showing where you might find it.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Talamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted of seven ox hides. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's feather remains.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found. Thank you.
Can you fucking believe it?
Oh, so on the afton, so
shit, not better.
We can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the cult of Cosmos poisons everything they touch. Now, even Sparta's in their grasp. They'll have everyone fighting like dogs until the world is back to the Dark Ages. I have to stop them.
Then that's where we'll sail to next.
I'm glad you're here.
We can pull away again after the rowers catch the breath.
Rowers in position!
You've more than made up for killing my abductors, Mistios. Thank you.
Try to stay out of trouble, all right?
I'll consider it. Put my coins to good use and wish me luck.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals.
Ο οίκος, ο φατίων κλουμιστών, πότερο νοικοί ή σικάλιων ή τον πέμπισε. Ωραία,
They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight. Entrance. There and there. We'll be vigilant here.
Anything?
Nothing.
Keep your eyes
open. They're firing from over there!
Stay focused.
Find the car.
Stay alert. We'll find them, sir.
Thank you.
off your face! We'll find her! Spread out!
No problem.
Get behind something!
I called after that archer!
They were shooting from over there!
Malaka, where in the gods are they? I'll find her if it's the last thing I do.
Eat my blade!
Seal of Paros. And a letter? Some kind of code. Yeah.
Let me bring you release.
Sail with me, and put this life behind you.
Στάτε, το κούσι αυτής είναι τραπεζίτας. Κούσι από λίγο όν με τέλεση
της
Είναι ο πατήρ φοβής γι' αυτό. Με τι χρηστό πολύ
The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchant's Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised, and tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
This Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
can you say that after all Sparta has done to you? They tore apart our family. They welcomed the cult with open arms.
Why do you keep saying they? I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back.
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples, if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
Best prizes around.
I'll see you soon.
ready for sailing!
Waiting your orders, Commander!
Shit!
to leave!
Good to have you back, Commander.
You're the only survivor?
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Baros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Baros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain, Aeneas?
Took him.
If Baros has him, where would he be?
They joked about tying him atop the quarry. And letting the sun soften him up.
Why keep him alive?
Leverage. They know he's important to Finnegas.
I'll get him.
Make them pay.
There's Aeneas. He's in bad shape. Ella.
Better stay hidden.
Offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you.
Thank you.
hard man to kill.
I know she wouldn't abandon me. Quick, let's get out of here. Thank you, Miss Theos. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
Remind her for me.
Something's wrong with Paros. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paros type. One had a mask. Never seen that before.
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
You should tell Phoenicas what you saw.
I'll report to her at once.
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling? Ugh. Tell them I'm on my way.
A blockade?
I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
You're right. It's terrible odds for Paros.
Be safe and come back to me, Lamb.